Hello YouTube, I'm just going to do a little tutorial here to show you how to download music from YouTube into YouTube Converter, then just drag it into your files. But first of all, you have to just open the internet, go onto YouTube, then you type in any song, just type in Sean Kingston, Party All Night, go into it, click the load. Pause if you want to. Copy. You want to open a new tab. Then go into YouTube. Then the second one down. Then you want to delete that. I'll paste it for the video. Download. Just take a few seconds to download. Well, it's download, I'll just give us a little taste of the song. Okay. Just rock it, whoa, so much confusion, yeah. Cause everybody's losing, yeah. It's feeling like a festival tonight with them flashing lights and we rock it. Okay, now that's the song. It's a very good song, actually. I like it. Then it comes down on the bottom left. You want to drag it down into your files, and there, and then it's in your files. Right. Thanks for watching. Can you please like, favorite if you want, and subscribe to me and my fan Cole Pemper. I'll put the link in the description and Cole Competitor. Thanks. Much appreciated. See ya.